Which means the finale episode won't be the end of the main story here. It'll actually be the end of the DLC. That's an interesting colored planet. Wait a minute. Geological record suggests it is the result of a glancing blow. Just a glancing blow by a mass accelerator round of unimaginable destructive power. It occurred some 37 million years ago. Oh, you mean like the 37 million year old Reaper that's just floating about? What the hell?
Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe.
Thane, you beauty ass, for giving us this probe upgrade.
Probe away. Launching probe.
Come on. Holy shit, first yawn of the day. It's a... There we go.
Probe away.
Really?
Probe launched.
Another game to play on the Mass Effect 3 break, which is when I finish Mass Effect 2 and I have to wait a week or two before I can start Mass Effect 3 until Dingle decides to crawl out of his hidey hole because he fucking hates me. No. Well, he does, but anyways. Got a new game to play. By new game, I mean a game that I used to play all the time and then kind of stopped because computer shit, which is, of course, American Truck Simulator. Cannot fucking wait. I want to play that. I wanted to play that last night, but I was like, no, it's too late. I gotta go to sleep. What the hell is that image barrier cut? So presumably the debris from Shattered Moons.
Launching probe.
But I specifically planned on playing a little bit of American Truck Simulator today or tomorrow, and to prepare, because I know that I'm pretty much close to being finished with this game. So I'm actually having snacks brought. Specific snacks that are, like, not greasy or, you know, messy or anything. Because the last time I played American Truck Simulator, I had snacks of that sort with me, just in a little bowl next to me. And over my, you know, 6 hours of just driving from point A to point B, I would pop one or two of those things in my mouth, whatever the snack is. It varies depending.
Launching probe. Probe launched.
Okay, so we're done in this system.
Now we get to move on to the next system. Yay, everybody's favorite. Favorite!
Do the German system next. I don't even think this system was there when we first came to this place. I think that opened up when we got the mission. Otherwise, you know, why would you just explore the system and be like, ooh, what's this? So now there's at least two planets here. But how big is this system, truthfully? Not big. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Well, only 4 planets. We can do that. Welcome to Earth.
Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe launched.
I had to redo my frickin' music playlist for American Truck Simulator yesterday. But really, I did that just before I went to sleep while the videos were still uploading of yesterday's session or whatever. But I used to have my playlist in there, and because back when I played the game, but because the playlist like just runs off of a folder on your computer, obviously I'm going to lose that when I lost the save file on the old hard drive. So I had to set it up again. So like I said, I just pulled all the music that I use on my phone, because all of those tracks are already on there. And so I just downloaded a couple more tracks and then pushed them over into the folder, made a new folder for American Truck Simulator. But the thing is, right, is I had to go in and I spent like an hour and a half editing the files. Oh, thin reams of debris. Because when you play the song, the playlist in the game for your own music, it's really cool, because then you can listen to your own music, right? But what I don't like about it is it doesn't have a shuffle option. And that's a sin. You don't have a music player without a shuffle option, in my opinion. So it will automatically, however it's set up in the folder, is how it's set up in the game. So it's automatically in alphabetical order, you know, with numbers, then the alphabet, and then weird symbols. So I had to go through, and basically this is what I did with the playlist back when I had my old playlist and when I was playing the game, you know, last year. Is what I did is, essentially, it's not a shuffled all the time, but you know, when I'm listening to the music and I've got, you know, like 15 Rammstein songs, obviously they're all going to play in order, and then it just gets a little bit redundant that I have to listen to all of their songs at the same time, back to back to back, before I actually get into the next set of songs. So what I do is I swap them around. I swap the title of the song and the band, because usually it lists the band name first or the artist name first. Or like if it's like an anime opening theme, it lists the anime first. So I swap them around. The title of the song comes first and then the band name. Then it alphabetizes it that way. And sorts it that way. So that it's a little bit more random. So I'm not always listening to the same tracks from the same series or same artist at all back to back. It's still, because you're still going to be listening to them in that order all the time, but at least it's somewhat randomized. Now there are, I looked online because I was like, well, there's a lot of mods for American Truck Simulator. Perhaps. Perhaps somebody has made like a mod where you can finally shuffle your music. Nobody has made a mod for this. And the only thing you can find online is there are ways to do it, but in order to get it to work, you have to be offline. For some weird fucking reason. So I was like, screw that. You have to do a whole bunch of stuff with the files, you have to be offline while doing it. And it's like, what the hell? Just add a fucking shuffle button, really. Otherwise, the only other way to randomize it is to go in and rename the songs like every time you want to listen to them every other day. Just rename the song something else, and then they'll be randomized a little bit more. So unfortunately, now because I haven't actually played the game since I changed this, I don't know what the order of the songs are. Like back last year when I was playing, I came to know what the order of the songs were after listening to my playlist. I think I had about maybe like 20 to 30 songs last year. Now I've got 60 plus songs in this playlist. So there's a lot more to pick and choose from. But I got used to them last time because I had listened through the whole track the whole time. This time, however, I haven't actually listened to my new after recategorizing it yet, so I only know like the first three songs because I saw them. Like the first one is the is 99 Red Balloons by Goldfinger, the cover. And that's the first one because it's the only song that has a number in it. And it's yeah. And then I think after that it's America by Rammstein, and then after that it's the Citrus opening from anime stuff. And then it goes from C's, any of the C songs, but I don't have that many C songs, actually. And various other things. There's a lot of fucking anime in there.
Launching probe.
But yeah, it was a bit of a pain in the ass, because in order to do it, I had to first write down on this little piece of paper over here, I have all of the songs from that playlist. I had to go through, and I had to write them all down. And then I had to write down the title of the song and then the band name or whatever. And then I had to go back through and find each file separately and rename the files that way. So it was a bit of a pain in the ass. It was a bit tedious. But, I mean, I had nothing else to do, and I wasn't going to sleep until my videos were finished uploading anyway. So it was a good way to pass the time and get some work done. So now I'm ready. My playlist is ready for when I shoot myself back into that game. Which will either be today or tomorrow morning. So this should be an Ezo planet. Although it is unclear how most of the atmosphere has been lost, this place has been fucked. A few relics found suggest an advanced spacefaring culture thrived on the world somewhere between from 20 and 47, wait, 40 million years ago. Yeah, they got screwed by frickin' Reapers, apparently.
Probe away.
To think that space has just been, there's been civilizations rising up for that long now. Then being destroyed and then rinse and repeat.
Probe launched.
According to the information we learned on Ilos, I believe. I believe that's where we learned about that.
Probe away.
Or I guess we also learned some of it from Sovereign. Probe but like launched. I said, there's only so much that a single Reaper is going to be able to convince me of.
Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away.
Okay, and we are done with this system. We can go back, refill, and then we just gotta go to the last system, and oh my god, I realized holy fucking shit. Ugh. Dude, don't start going the other way, what the hell? They're not rich anymore, I've sucked them dry. Wink, wink, hint, hint, if you know what I mean. God. Do we really want to mess around with a derelict Reaper? The hell's it doing out here just floating around? We've got just a little bit more to do. A little bit more scanning to do.
Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe.
Yeah, I don't think today's actually going to be the last Mass Effect 2 session. I guess it depends on what happens after we finish this upcoming mission. Since I was told to avoid it until after I had done everything else. I think I've done pretty much everything else, unless there's something I missed. There's still that fucking dossier. So, yeah. there's probably shit that I've missed, but it must have been, like, hidden stuff that you can only find in certain ways. So we'll just have to make do. I tried to do as much as I could, though, as I usually do. I mean, hell, I fucking scanned every single planet in the game, for the most part. And every time I replay this game, I get to do it all again.
Launching probe. Launching probe. Launched.
And we're not done yet because we've got that, like, the arrival DLC system that we haven't explored yet, so there's probably stuff to scan over there, but we can do that later.
Probe away.
Providing we survive whatever the fuck happens at the end of the game, that is.
Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe.
The time has come. Execute order 66. Oh, hold on. I would like to do something. Do 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 do. Ring a ding ding, motherfuckers. Oh shit, are those glasses weren't there before, were they? No, they might have been. Got our cabin. Cabin's come a long way. Okay. We are now going to go and mess around with something that may or may not be a very smart decision. Or a very stupid decision, I mean. I guess that, if it may or may not be a stupid decision, it may or may not be a smart decision, though. So either way, it's like half glass full thing. Or half glass empty. Is my body ready? What the fuck is that? That's supposed to be a Reaper? I can't even tell what I'm looking at, unless it's in pieces. Maybe it's in pieces. Oh no, I think I see. I think it's... I'm like fucking around. I'm like trying to get my head twisted to see what angle this thing's at. I think it's twisted, like it's on its side almost, if we were looking at this on a level plane. 2 kilometer long ship, that is crazy though, the size of this thing, holy fuck. Yeah, was at least reduced to minimal functioning. Minimal functioning, yeah. Like, that's... okay, here we go. Oh, God, I'm scared. I'm a little bit worried. I think I gotta pee. I should have gone pee before this. I might wet myself if there's any jump scares. I'm just gonna get next to it and it activates, and then there you go, end of the game. Decides it wants to wake up. Maybe we'll get some answers here, though. Answers that I solely need... Oops. Or sorely need, I mean. Advanced tungsten carbonized disgrace. Oh my god, look, it's Saybot. Increased the damage done. I know a lot about Saybot. Fucking British Sabo armored. Oh. I want to shoot it. Bounce, 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 ricochet, bounce, 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 non penetration. Because fucking Russian armor is ridiculous. Oh shit, this is just a straight up thing where, like, the anti-fleshy rounds and stuff. It's just an anti-armor round. Oh nice, I like. Is there gonna be a cutscene? Oh shit.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's
what?
Not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as gap.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Team stopped reporting in.
What the hell are they doing?
What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
Oh my god.
Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Sorry, I had to snap a ninja screenshot. Are we just... Wait. We don't even get to see the docking procedure? We're going inside of this thing. Doesn't that mean that's technically sexual since they were sentient? Wait, what the hell? Hold on. The fuck is this? Why do I have two of them? Get...
Exploring an abandoned area, expecting something mechanical and nasty to jump out at any moment. Just like old times.
Thanks, Garrus. You really put me at ease. Is this... Wait. Hold on. Where are we right now? We're not inside the Reaper, are we? Because this looks awfully clean. We've got to be... Are we inside the science team's vessel? Or station? There's burnt things. What the hell? Lots of loot. I like loot. Oh, here it is.
The airlock has been installed at the far end of the hold section.
Okay, yeah.
The gun pressurization for shirt sleeves work. The crew is edgy. I reassure them it is mere nerves, a superstitious reaction to what this hold represents. The corpse of a vast ancient life form. Privately, I can't deny the atmosphere. The angles of the walls seem to press down on you. I find myself clenching my teeth.
Oh god, are you saying that they were being indoctrinated from a dead derelict Reaper? What?
Reaper indoctrination is an insidious means of corrupting organic minds, reprogramming the brain through physical and psychological conditioning, using electromagnetic fields, infrasonic and ultrasonic noise, and other subliminal methods. The Reaper's resulting control over the limbic system leaves the victim highly susceptible to its suggestions.
Good lord.
Organics undergoing indoctrination may complain of headaches and buzzing or ringing in their ears. As time passes, they have feelings of being watched and hallucinations of ghostly presences. Ultimately, the Reaper gains the ability to use the victim's body to amplify its signals, manifesting as alien voices in the mind. Indoctrination can create perfect deep cover agents. A Reaper's suggestions can manipulate victims into betraying friends, trusting enemies, or viewing the Reaper itself with superstitious awe. Should a Reaper subvert a well-placed political or military leader, the resulting chaos can bring down nations. Long-term physical effects of the manipulation are unsustainable. Higher mental functioning decays, ultimately leaving the victim a gibbering animal. Rapid indoctrination is possible, but causes this decay in days or weeks. Slow, patient indoctrination allows the thrall to last for months or years.
So yeah, this is added on, this is built. I was gonna say, this is... For the interior of a Reaper, it's not that scary. Okay. Oh, another work. Yes, please. Lore. But there are Geth here. Wait, if there's Geth here, why do I have anti-fleshy rounds selected?
We finished cataloging specimens A203 to B016. No evidence of active nanotechnology noted. Dr. Chindana believes they would have decayed over the last 37 million years. There's not enough data to support his claim. He asserts that the truth is patent.
patently obvious. I am concerned. Chindana has been staring at the samples for hours. He says he's listening to them.
What? Well, I'll tell you something I'm listening to, my bladder telling me to pee. So, because things might probably get very story-driven here, I don't want to be sitting here shaking my legs for the next 20 minutes, so I will be right back. Do-do. Do-do.